Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at this WinReAgent folder on the C drive. For more information, we will include a link to an article in the description down below. WinREAgent folder is usually created during an upgrade or update, and it is made use of in cases of a rollback is required. It is created by the Windows recovery environment that works as a solution when the system fails to start. WinRE can repair the common issues that prevent the Windows operating system from booting successfully. Once it is over, most of the content gets deleted. It is a hidden folder, and to see it, you have to make Windows show hidden folders and files. If you see the folder now on a healthy system, you will see that it may contain another empty subfolder called Scratch. You will not find more details on the WinREAgent folder except the size that shows only 0 bytes. If you do decide to delete it, you can go ahead and delete it. If you are facing issues while updating your system, then deleting the WinREAgent folder could be one of the solutions that can help you to install updates. Some users have noticed that the WinREAgent folder gets removed after they uninstall the Windows Update Assistance. For more information to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always uploading new content to help you be the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.